Guys, morning. How are you doing? All right, so look at my hair. I didn't get to really style it this morning, but I'm actually going into a store right now to get like a clip for my washer and my dryer because I have them stacked on each other without a clip. So I'm actually going to just put that over here. I'm actually gonna get that right now. So I'm in the plaza right now. Let's get into some stuff fixed at home. And I'm getting my stove installed. So I'm just tired. I took my vitamins, so that should be kicking in anytime soon. Alright, so let's get into the store. Hey guys, what's up? Back in the vehicle. I need to turn off the radio. Fix my hair. Because today is not really one of those days when I fixed up. Come out, I kind of just dashed out to my house. I'm still looking cute, The hair is done, you know, but it's not curled. Alright, so guys, can you believe it? I cannot find a black towel anywhere. I've been to like 3 stores. I've been to Azan's, Fontano, and Megamart, and I cannot find a black towel. Right? I'm trying to find a black hand towel, not wash rag. Anyway, I got this white one. I'm just gonna hang it where it needs to go. It might not match, but I found some black rags. Why can't I find a black towel? Unbelievable. I mean, do we have to order everything on Amazon right now? I might have a bill on Amazon for like $89 because I have to be ordering everything. It's just kind of crazy. What you want, you just can't find. Most of everything I've had to order overseas. Gosh, it's kind of crazy. You know what I mean? Alright, so I'm leaving Megamart now. And I got like a few refreshments. That's it. I meant to get something to drink for myself. And I totally forgot. But I have drinks at home, so like water and all of that. And my bottle, I left my water bottle. I'm never leaving my water bottle again. I'm so thirsty right now. It's hot, but it's drizzling. Like, universe, what are we doing? Are we doing hot or are we doing wet? What are we doing? What are we doing? Mother Nature, what are we doing? Make up your mind. I'm totally grateful for the rain, and I'm grateful, trust me. Alright, so prescription check. Next stop is Bijou. Let's see what we can get there for Dad. Yeah, that's it. Hey guys, what's up? It's a Saturday, and I don't know if you saw me trying to show you what the temperature looks like. If you notice, my hair is like the AC blowing my hair. That's how high we have to have it. It's like 35 degrees Celsius. Might I remind you, we have not started summer as yet, officially. So, I'm anticipating around 40 degrees. Yeah. Alright, today's agenda. I need to get a gift for Dad. And also, I need to get a prescription from the doctor. Yeah. So, that's what I will be doing today. And hopefully I can exercise a little later, do some walking, why not? And you probably hear the AC too, you know, it's blowing hard, and I refuse to turn it down because I'm not melting today. It's crazy. I almost did not want to leave my house either because the heat is not for me. Alright, so let's get that done, and yeah, we'll catch up back in a bit. Alright guys, so we're at Bijou right now, and I'm just gonna go and get something quick and then head out. Morning guys, morning. Alright guys, it's Sunday. I am heading to church, and that's it. I don't really have much to say right now. Yeah, I'm kidding. But yeah, I'm heading to church this morning. I didn't do too much. I just did like a red lippy, cute little top, pants, you know. Yeah, church vibes. Not too much, not overdoing it or anything. Yeah, it's a beautiful Sunday out. Gosh, I wish I was going to the beach today. Anyway, it's not too late. We can always come back and decide to go. Depending on how far we'll go. Maybe we can go to like Strawberry Fields. Right? But we never got any snacks or anything, right?
Why are you dragging me into all this?
Maybe we can go to the beach after. Let's see.
You seen that TikTok thing about the woman who has this, I think it's a lab, and she was like, how we react when she talks about going to the beach. Have you seen it?
The dog?
Yeah, the dog.
Yeah, the dog gets excited.
Gets excited. So you were saying that to me. I was like,
yeah, I'm wondering. Like, maybe we could come back and go to the beach. Because Strawberry Fields not that far.
Or even just for the drive as well.
Yeah, just for the drive. It's just that sometimes when you go to Strawberry Fields, if you don't carry food, because I don't really like the food out there.
No, you have to take food.
That's the thing, I don't have any food to carry right now. I didn't get up with the intentions to cook.
Yeah, or make something, I don't know. Because
might have to get Burger King.
Because they don't have anything for you there.
No, and the last time you went, you didn't enjoy the food either.
No, we didn't enjoy it.
Alright, so it might just be a kind of off the whim kind of thing where we just go. Let's see how it works out. Because we're planning to just go to Starbucks after and like have some coffee and chill, but the day is so beautiful, you just don't want to waste the last day of the weekend. So, we'll decide. You'll know what we decide on later. Alright, so I'll see you in a bit. Chilling after church, that kind of thing, but I'm so surprised that we actually got a seat here. Normally we don't. So I ordered macho with chai and also 2 pumps of vanilla sweetener and this little snack right here, vanilla almond biscotti. So we're just gonna chill. This matcha is done to perfection. I love it, it tastes great. Tastes so good. Hi guys, what's up? I wonder if babe fixed his camera. Yeah, because what was happening is that it was kind of too white. It was giving, like when I go into a room that has too much light, it was just kind of too light. So I'm hoping he adjusted it for me. He's really good at these things. It's Monday, and guys, I just really had so many things planned for Monday, and now I get up because of how hot it is, I don't want to do anything. It's just really crushing my mood, you know? But I'm gonna push through anyway and just see. Not just see, I'm gonna push through anyway and get things done. So the first thing I'm gonna do is get something to eat. And I have a protein shake here, and I'm just gonna finish drinking it and get my butt up and get shit done. That's what we do around here. All right, so we will catch up back in a bit. Hey guys, what's up? Let me turn on the radio. Oh, I feel like I feel tired of just always saying, "Hey guys, what's up?" I need something else to intro my videos and the starting of my video. So I wonder if, okay, so I'm testing out this new lighting on this camera and I'm hoping it looks good. The last time I adjusted the camera, I need a new camera, but I'm not ready to get it yet. So currently, as a beginner YouTuber, I'm using the Sony ZV-1F or F1, something like that. Most people start off with their phones, but I started off with my phone. I started off using YouTube with my phone, which was a Samsung Galaxy. And if you know Samsungs, the space runs out pretty fast. So that happened, and I've just been taking breaks in between. And then I recently got the iPhone 15 Pro. And I've just decided that I kind of use that to video my TikToks, and I use that for my TikTok and whatnot. But I'm now using this Sony camera, so it's not the best, but in terms of price, it is a good beginner-friendly camera. So I'm really just experimenting with the different settings to figure out the lighting on it, because the last time I wasn't so happy with the lighting. Another thing that I don't like about it too is that it doesn't really zoom out as much as I want it to. But I think as I mature more in my YouTube journey, I'll just purchase a newer, more expensive, more better quality camera. Yeah, so if you know anything about this camera, comment below and let me know. Currently I'm at the ATM right now. I don't know what's happening with Scotia. I don't know what's happening with any of the banks. Every time I come here, the ATM not working. We actually have to be at a meeting, and I'm pretty sure we're gonna be late, because now instead of going through the drive-through to get some cash, we have to get out our cars and go to the stand-up ATM. I don't know what's happening. It's just annoying at this point. Totally. Anyway guys, so I'll just be sitting here waiting on babe to come back from the ATM, and yeah, so we will catch up in a bit. Hey girl. Oh, what am I saying? Hey guys, your favorite girl, she's home. All right, so I did not lay out my stuff neatly. What I got from the supermarket. Remember I told y'all I was going to the supermarket? This is what I got. I got salmon, which I started unpacking already. I didn't get much stuff. Bacon, babu. I got like some tuna, ketchup, barbecue sauce, and snacks, Pringles, some good old Grace baked beans. I got the barbecue one as well. And I got like a big bag of Kitty Little. And Shirley biscuit, and that good old Saldanzo banana chips, and also some cornbread from Price Mart. Okay, I got coconut oil as well. I got like vanilla tea, and I got quinoa. I ate one of these already. Kiss cupcake. And I got like ginger beer and water and all of that. So that's like a small in the week pickup for me. So I'm just gonna pack away everything now. I'm gonna get one of these long containers, of course. I washed out all of these areas. Yeah, I did. I'm just gonna put this in the plastic. And then we're just gonna seal tight this, airtight this, and put it in the fridge. Right? As well as for my vegan sausage, we're gonna do the same thing. I can't wait to order some more of these containers. Always wanted to organize like this. I am so excited. I just want everything in my life to be organized and tidy. Alright, so sausage is already pulled. These are all vegan, by the way. I love these sausage, these field roast signature stadium dogs. Chef kiss. I love them. They are awesome. Alright, so I'm just gonna put these in here. Oops, one of them kind of broke, but that's okay. I don't know about y'all, but when I organize my things, I just feel light. You know? I just feel light. Right? Where to cover for this? There we go, it's over there. So I'm gonna order some more of these plastic containers because they are working out. Let's just go put them in the fridge. Oh, babe already put in the eggs for me. Love that. Alright, so I need to order a white marker because I got the stickers for these, but I don't know where I put the marker. So I'm gonna put the quinoa in this. My favorite quinoa, by the way, Grace quinoa. Let's try this out. Right. Oh, I forgot to show you guys. I got a papaya. I'm gonna have this for breakfast. Alright, so I don't have everything I want as yet because I definitely want to get containers for my seasonings too. This is just all about organizing my kitchen. I'm gonna get another pack of these because this is all I eat basically. Alright. I have organized this. So all my plastics is up here. I have not labeled them as yet, but I have every intention to do so. Right? Yeah. Alright, so where do we put the salmon. My hand is so slippery I can't open my fridge. Oh, okay. There's only 4 salmon coming this? Damn. 3,700. Crazy if you ask me. I don't know what's going on, guys. Crazy if you ask me. Alright, so I'm just gonna put my socks over here. This is getting a little too small for this. I know I need a bigger one. I need a bigger one. This is for fruits anyway. Alright, this is the coconut oil I got. This is what I could find at the moment. This is not usually what I use. So I have this thing here and I just put them in here. Oh, got salt. Oh, guys, I have to show you this. I got these from Amazon. So excited about them. When you turn it down, it actually lights up based on gravity. So I'm going to put my salt in this. And then when I get some cayenne pepper, I'll put that in here. Where's salt? I leave the salt. Yep. Oh, see here. Mm-hmm. Oh, this open. Okay, no. Okay. This won't be enough. I'm gonna let the salt here now because this container is a bug. I don't know what to do with it when it pours.
They're having some problems with this stuff.
Huh?
They're having some issues.
Yeah, no doubt.
So, I gave them soap with them, but they want some more soap so they do work.
Hopefully, get it sorted out because. I would love to have my internet tonight. Alright, so that's the salt. Alright, so let me just pack away these stuff and we will get back to each other. I'm actually gonna put these in the fridge. Do you put your ketchup on your barbecue sauce in the fridge? I do. I don't know. It's just something that I do. But I guess they can go in the cupboard as well, but I just don't put them in the heat. I always put them in the cold. But let's see. I might have to change my... I'm gonna improvise for the moment until I get a proper snack container, because this one right here is overflowing. So I'm just gonna use this little container for a while. And just kind of put them over here. Love my saldanza, plantain chips, and banana chips. Shirley biscuits. Shirley biscuits, if you're looking for sponsors, hey, I'm here. Miss Birdie, cornbread, more plantain chips. Gonna put them right here for now, and then my little papaya will go in here. This is really like my fruit container. Anyway, I'm gonna put these here. All right, yeah. All right. So I'm just gonna finish clearing up all of these guys, and then we will catch up in a bit. In time for dinner. Baby's making dinner, so I don't know what he has planned. Maybe some quinoa, maybe some vegetarian as well. So I'm just gonna get all of this done, and then we'll catch up back in a bit. Guys, dinner is finally served. Can't show Elijah right now. He's cooking. He's busy cooking. Oops. What is that table? Let's show you what we have here. And you know I like my potato. Hey guys, what's up? Let me take this out of my face. Good. Because, I mean, I'm just lying down in bed. Let's talk about... And I just wanted to share some things. Hold on, let me check my messages. Kind of tired, really. Let me check my messages, guys. I'm thinking about the set. Okay. Yeah, that's more affordable. Yeah, that's a better buy. My friend is getting some stuff for his Airbnb, and he's like decorating his bathroom. So I was like sharing ideas, you know, as well. Big up to him though to be doing his Airbnb. That's so cool. I think Airbnb is a good business overall, especially in Jamaica, and it is growing exponentially here. Yeah, I just wanted, you know how to say, come on here and say, do you know how hard it is to eat healthy in Jamaica? Like, I am going to seriously start my food prepping journey. I'm gonna cook everything on a Sunday. I just need to get my containers, which I need to order. I've been ordering so many things, it's not funny. I've just been ordering like crazy. Granted, everything I need, you know, but it's not easy to get everything that you need here. Guys, I live on an island, and as y'all already know, and it's not easy to get everything you need. Quite a few stuff I've had to ship in, sea ship. God bless the shipping company them. Even though they're expensive, I've had to ship in. And you might hear my fan in the background. It's hot here. I had to ship in quite a few stuff, and I've just been buying stuff, home stuff, over, like just buy every little thing I need. And I want to do this whole organization thing of my refrigerator, of my cupboards, you know, that kind of thing. Have everything labeled, just everything in order. So, I've just been shipping in a lot of that stuff. Some things you can find a little bit cheaper here. Not cheaper. Basically the same amount here. And then you wouldn't have to pay the shipping cost. And then some things, no, are definitely cheaper abroad. I need to get an iPad charger, because I can't find my chargers. Somebody take out my charger then. I think I know who it is. Yeah, so just ranting basically about everything. Just ranting. I mean, I've always wanted to learn how to do lashes and eyebrows, and I'm thinking, should I actually do the course out here, or I should do it abroad? Maybe I should do it abroad, and I have to go abroad for some time, you know? Kind of weird. Alright guys, so just got ready for bed, adding my moisturizer, whatever, putting on my pajamas right now. I absolutely love these pajamas. I got them from, don't mind that little mess behind me. I was lying down on this bed, don't mind the mess. I got them from Amazon. So, they're so comfy. They're like shorts, and they're just perfect for the summer. So guys, I am gonna do some reading before I head to bed. I've been reading these two books, The Go-Getter. And I'm about to start this one called Traction. Yeah. So that's what I usually like to do. I pray before I go to bed. And also there's another book I love to read that I'm actually trying to complete, which is called The Quest for Light. So I usually try to browse through two of them before I go to bed. So I'm trying to learn as much as possible about money and how to just manage it and to get the most out of it, you know. So I figured that it's best that I start reading more about the management of finances. So that's what I'm about to do now, guys. I have my drink beside me. I might just run through TikTok for a little. And that's it. Alright, so I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye. Check in with you in a couple of hours. Hi, guys. Morning. Oh, I got some good rest last night. I'm so happy this morning. I got up this morning and I didn't rush for anything. I did my prayers, I did my meditation, you know, I did my focus, and I just calmly got myself out of sleep, and I didn't rush, right? I had something to eat, and now I'm about to do a quick facial routine. And I'm gonna take a shower this morning. I am using the Tatcha White Rice Wash. That's a twist on the tongue. The Tatcha Rice Wash. And I'm gonna be using the Dewy Moisturizer, as well as my favorite, the ROC or Rock Multi Correction Vitamin C. I actually love this vitamin C. Tonight, I'll just probably steam my face. Yeah, so I'm not gonna use much. I'm just gonna use a bit
I should have gotten some hand towel because I try not to dry my face with the towel. Feels so good on the skin, guys. Ready for my day. I know, let me just get the hand towel. Hold on, guys. Hi guys, morning. Oh, I got some good rest last night. I'm so happy this morning. I got up this morning and I didn't rush for anything. I did my prayers, I did my meditation. You know, I did my focus and I just calmly got myself out of sleep and I didn't rush, right? I had something to eat and now I'm about to do a quick facial routine and I'm gonna take a shower this morning. I am using the Tatcha white rice wash. That's a twist on the tongue, the Tatcha rice wash. And I'm gonna be using the dewy moisturizer as well as my favorite, the ROC or Rock multi correction vitamin C. I actually love this vitamin C. Tonight I'll just probably steam my face. Yeah, so I'm not gonna use much, I'm just gonna use a bit. I should have gotten some hand towel because I try not to dry my face with the towel. Feels so good on the skin, guys. I know, let me just get the hand towel. Hold on, guys. Yeah, and getting ready for my day, I'm just gonna do a small cleanup too. I think I need to sweep out my room, sweep out the house, and kind of just like wipe out the house as well. For today, I think I have some packages to pick up. That's about it. I'm not stressing myself today. I'm just taking it easy and expressing gratitude that I am able to take it easy. No? You have to be eternally grateful. To be able to take a break. Alright, so I'm just gonna put that down. Gratitude comes in different forms. It comes in different forms. It might not be always being happy for grand things. You have to be so happy for the small things in life. And we have to realize that God is active in our lives no matter what. And it comes in different forms. So sometimes you might think, oh, I might be wishing for a particular thing and it's not there. And you don't really express the gratitude for the other things that comes in your life. You have to. Because there are so many people in the world that maybe got up this morning and they don't have food to eat. They're ill. They're in the hospital. and you are being gifted with health and strength, and for that you have to express eternal gratitude for that. So that's what I did this morning. I did my deep breathing. I was just eternally grateful and thankful for everything that the Lord has produced in my life, you know. And you also have to remember to stay positive. Don't let people get in between you and your positive, happy energy. Remember, happiness is a choice. And you get up every day choosing to be happy. You're gonna have some people that try to come between you and your happiness, and that's where you have to be a warrior. This white stuff is in my hair. Yeah, that's where you have to come out and be a warrior. You have to be a mental warrior and say, no, I'm gonna ignore you, I'm gonna block you out, because nothing comes between me and my happiness. And that's where you have to be selfish. So guys, alright, so I'm gonna actually take this back to my beauty room, and then I'm gonna come back and take a shower. Pomegranate raspberry. Right. I love this lotion. I have three of them. I have the vanilla cashmere, and I have another one. It's at home, my other home. So I can't really. I have another one. Dove coconut and pink jasmine scent. It's one of my favorites. Great. So nice. Woo! Gets the day started. And that's that. I'm ready for my day. I just need to like comb my hair, style it a bit. And I'm just putting on this pink polo and the shorts. I'm still wearing my bed slippers, so I'm just gonna spread my bed now and sweep out the area for a little bit, and that's that. I'm ready for the day, and I'm gonna hit the road in a bit. Yeah, and although we're gonna be in the home for a bit, it's all about romanticizing our life. So I'm using this mini Bulgari scent. It's called Omnia. I'm gonna be using it. I don't usually put on makeup in the house, but I mean, never say never, but that's just how I do. Ooh, this smells good. Pillows, because when I bought this sheet set, it came with like 4 pillowcases, so I need to actually get some more pillows. And I like when my bed has a lot of layers to it, and the best way to do that is through having multiple pillows. So I can't wait to get some more pillows to kind of just decorate my bed a little bit more. I need 2 more pillows and I need some more cushions. Right, so let's take these into the kitchen and wash up. Thank you. love using the Lysol power bathroom foamer on the kitchen counter. It does the job so well. I know it's meant for the bathroom, but I think it has like multi-usage. I know. Because I've been using it for a while and it does the job. I just love Lysol overall. You know? It's not too hard on the nose and all of that. My aunt told me the other day when I saw her that I need to cover my nose when using the disinfectants because the fumes are dangerous. So I'm not gonna do any major cleaning right now until I get the mask to cover my nose. So I'm just doing something minor. Hey guys, what's up? I am home finally, just getting sorted. I have some packages. I have just like two packages. Kind of just stopped at the supermarket and got some stuff. Like I got two pillows. What else? I got some bananas from Price Mart. They're all green, but I know in a couple of days they'll be fine. When planting, I'm gonna fry that tonight. So I'm just gonna put this in my my fruit bowl. Yeah, I love bananas, guys. So good, so rich in potassium. All right, so I'm not getting these. These are not my favorite though. These are JP. I love Gross Mitchell. I don't know. These are gonna taste different. And of course, I have some cantaloupe, which I am going to. Oh, I have cantaloupe and papaya. I love my fruits. Okay. Cantaloupe did not squeeze my papaya. This is my cantaloupe. I'm actually gonna cut that up tonight, put that in the fridge, and I'm gonna have this tonight as well. Right. Alright, so I'm so thirsty. I have to get myself a ginger ale. You guys might hear my cat. She is just so dramatic. So dramatic. Oh, okay. And I don't eat this every day. I don't eat this often, rather. But I got myself some mac and cheese. This is the deluxe. Love it. By Kraft. But this for me is like a backup. It's nothing else but a backup. Like if I just don't, if I come in and I really don't know what else to cook that day, yeah, I'm gonna cook the mac and cheese as a side. All right, so let's see what we've got here. I have so many packages coming in and I think the rain, my shipping company said that the excessive rain that they had kind of affected what came in. So Zara, there is this set I saw on Zara. Oh my god, I hope it fits good. I wanted a large in the top because I like to have some space in my tops. But they it's always sold out. So they only had the medium and I got the large in the bottom because your girl got a little booty. So when you see it, you'll know it. You'll recognize it. This set is so popular. Oh my god, yeah, okay, this is fine. I'm happy I didn't get the large. This is gonna fit perfectly. I wish I could try it on for you guys, but I'm actually so busy right now. And this is the pants, this is the bottom. If you know, you know. This set has everybody going crazy. Yeah, this is gonna fit nicely. Oh, can't wait to wear this. All right, let's see. I ordered like some
I don't know what's in my Shein package because I've been ordering some like cat pet food containers from Shein, and also something for my toothbrush, something to hold my toothbrush in black. I hope this is it. Ordered a brush as well, a shower brush. So I hope most of so they decided to send. So this is for my glasses, all my shades. Alright, I'm gonna have to figure out how to put this together. I'm lazy, but I hate doing it. This is my kitty food container. Ah, she's a girl. I got this for her, and it's slightly elevated. Let me show you her. Come here, Cindy. Here she is. Mommy went shopping for you. She got you this. Got you a cute little container. You and your brother. I ordered one for her brother as well, but oh yeah, it's here. No, I don't know. This is supposed to be food container as well. It's supposed to be elevated. I'll figure that out. That's not for Olive. And this is another one. Okay, one of them is food and one of them is water. I got them for she and Olive. Oh, the brush is here. Great. Good. This is for my back, guys. But I already went to Fontana and got the loofahs. But I'm happy for this. I'm gonna put this in my bathroom. And then while I was online, I saw this set. You know your girl loves stripes and everything. Okay, I had a stripe set, but kind of outgrew that set. So I said, let me get myself another one. Yeah, this will fit. This is so cute. And it's not see-through. Right. This will fit. This is perfect. I might just wear this tomorrow. And this is the top. Yeah, perfect length. Thing is, I have a top like this exactly from Zara, you know. But I could not resist. The other colors in this, I never like it. And it's very thick too. This one is actually thinner and more suitable for the summer. Alright, so I'm gonna go get some, put this in my closet and in my bathroom. And I'm gonna come cut up the cantaloupe. And I'm gonna actually fry some plantain and warm up some food that I had from yesterday for dinner. And clear up as well. Oh, I have these pillows. Remember when I spread in my bed earlier? I was telling you guys that I needed two more pillows. Ta-da! I got these. Alright, so I got these large. These are king size pillows. I got these from PriceMart. Guess what? So I went to another store, which I'm not gonna call the name. And one king size pillow was like $5,000. $5,000. So they were fluffy though. They were fluffy and thick. But after knowing that I could get a bargain in PriceMart, I was like, oh, let me just drive down to PriceMart because I need to get some cat food anyway from my kids for Olive and Cindy. So I was like, let me go down there and just get these. So I have two pillows for the price of one, less than the price of one actually. I mean, it's a pillow, right? It's not that serious. All right, so I'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Alright, so I'm just gonna put some oil in this. Not too big. Can fry up some plantain. I like cutting my plantains like this. Long and nice, yeah? Sometimes I do the circular thing, but I can't bother all the time. I'm gonna do a whole plantain right away. I hope these don't come out too soft. Yeah.
Let's cut these in two. Alright, so I'm just waiting for everything to start frying and I'm just gonna go make a call. See guys? So I'm just waiting. So I'm just gonna make a call and then I'll be right back.